When I was president, diabetes affected nearly 10 million Americans. Today, more than 21 million children and adults are affected by diabetes, and another 54 million people are at risk of developing this disease. Type 2 diabetes can be prevented, and I want to encourage you to get involved and help stop this epidemic. Call the American Diabetes Association to get a special Jimmy Carter Diabetes Care Package.